Coaster Break 28. Yeah, it's time for Coaster Break Season 28. Finally, I get to make the first race because it was moved back a week. Lucky for me, I usually miss that first one around 4th of July. And man, I am stoked. It's going to be crazy. This is a 10-lap race, so you better believe I brought the GoPro. Catch the carnage. It's going to be wild. I mean, I'll be racing myself on the Clunk Duro, the Proud Buck model that Paul himself built. I've had zero time to actually test it in the real world. So wish me luck. Kind of my style. Hashtag Coaster Break Challenge. Get some. You carrying the awards to the bottom? Damn, bro.
Wait, is that a thing?
Good job, guys.
Make a hole.
Tandem coaster break for Paul's tandem coaster challenge.
Grrrr.
Waiting for these.
So, I can always take them off and bend them.
It's 10 laps, so you make sure you remember your number. You gotta call it out. Dennis is the lap counter, he's got the yellow t-shirt. You're gonna go up that hill there, and you get on the top, and you'll go through a couple poles, and then you'll see on your right-hand side, as you're descending, the drop-in for the trail. I mark everything on Friday with blue arrows. No guarantee all the arrows are there anymore, but you know, hopefully they're there. And there's a bunch of stream crossings. Some of them creep up on you really fast, and you can't ride through some of them. You gotta hike a bike. And other ones, if you hit it hot, you can get through them. But I imagine there'd be a big traffic jam, and it may be a little hard. Once you do all the little single track through the woods, it'll dump you out on the fire road part. So you're gonna come back this way and come up this little hill here, and that's your lap. All right, so it's 10 laps. Each lap is, I think, less than a mile. I wanna say like 3/4 of a mile, but I could be wrong. Yeah, and I did mark everything with blue arrows. Okay, so.
Blue arrows.
Okay, blue arrows.
Everybody ready?
Yeah, after the first lap.
Go! Thank you.
give you a flat.
Holy shit.
You go through the rim.
Good song. Woo! Peter. Your first place and last place. Yeah.
God, I feel like dog shit. But let's keep going. What happened there? I flew into the woo. Yeah, well, luckily went right into that dead tree. That was crazy. This one sneaks up on you fast. I never have my foot in the right position here.
I might walk for a minute.
Is this one doable? I don't know.
I think Kyle just did it.
Oh, really? Okay.
Chaos.
Yeah. I landed on my nuts. Somehow. Just don't touch it. I crashed through it. I've never been affected by it in my life. Again.
The runner guy? The walker? I would be shaking my head too if I was on foot. Yeah, you should ride a bike. Thank you.
almost cleaned it. No. I almost stepped out of it. Yeah, cyclocross.
The last bomb squad video, so good.
Thanks, bro. Dave, are you all right?
This is why I crashed on the second lap. I'm on my back.
You okay?
Yeah.
Good save.
I just sucked out since I crashed on the first or second lap. I hit my nuts into the bushwalk.
Oh, shit.
And I was looking up at Poison Oak.
Oh, my God. Yeah, this is a hellhole right here. This is the definition of a hellhole.
Right, wreck.
Dressing, you got in and out.
What did they make the mushroom out of?
That's no, just put a name of all the people that were in the race.
Is that wood? Things.
Pretty much.
Wait, yeah. Can I take a picture of you in the trophy?
Oh, sure.
I'm gonna put it on my.
That is the best, man.
So I can protect my identity now.
Well, step right here in the sun.
Oh, yeah, you gotta stare directly at the sun so we can.
Get over here.
Now it looks like I'm not doing anything.
Lazy guy.
He just drank beer.
And we're just getting started, brother.
I know, this is the fun part. I've seen Paul ride this whole thing on single speed.
Yep, he's an animal.
Unbelievable.